First, I would like to say thank you to sir. First, I want to tell why did I come here? Because many persons told me that you have enough knowledge about grammar, but you are not good in English. And I know this thing also, this is my weak point. So I thought to know my weak point is not good thing. If when I will improve this, then it will be good for me. My teacher told me that Puja, I want that you should
open up yourself.
You should take job from placement cell itself. I'm from Indraprastha College for Women. That day I decided that I should join some academic field related English spoken. I was going my home, then I saw Board of British English.
Academy of British English.
I saw British English. Mm-hmm. Academy of British English. Then I decided I should go there. Then I went teacher. Then I shared my problem that she took my written test. Then she also appreciated me that your grammar is good, but problem is in your speaking. Then she told me that we will give you 16-hour class, and I also told her that I am pursuing my graduation. It is regular that I am not able to come daily. Then she showed my problem by saying that you can come for 4 hours on Saturday. Then I said her, okay, I will come. Then my 16-hour class is divided between two teachers. One is Ms. Sapna ma'am and another is with Pankaj sir. Then I took both classes saying very personally, I observed both classes, but what was my experience with Sapna ma'am, there was no problem in her, maybe problem within me that I was not able to understand her well. But when I took Pankaj sir class, I thought that I should take class daily, and I remembered that I said sir also that sir, can I take class daily? Sir said to me that there is no problem, you can take. But after that, when I went to counselor, then she said to me, if you will take daily classes instead of four hours, it will, you have to give 2 hours daily. Then I saw my timetable, it was not comfortable for me. Then I decided, okay, I will take only weekend class. But I am very sad for this. I should take daily class. Because sir, many times pointed this thing, Puja, if you will take regular class, it will more help you in improving your weakness. I admit my mistake. I am not able to take daily class. But when I will complete my graduation, definitely, I will take daily class from British English. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. It was lovely to have you here, basically. And something that I would like to tell about her is Puja, right? Yeah. So, I find her being very gentle. And the best point of her is that she is very concerned. And of course, a positive spirit. She is. So she can observe a lot from each and every person sitting in the class. And I think whatever she spoke, it's not that easy, right? And so many people are there. Earlier she used to fumble. Yeah, of course, today even she was not that fluent, but she spoke in a few grammatical errors, she did. No one is perfect. Everybody doesn't know everything. Everybody knows something. But the best thing is that she confidently expressed everything, though it was a little bit long, but I'm sure that everybody enjoyed. And thanks for sharing your journey. I wish you all the best for future endeavors. So thank you and maybe join. Come on. Thank you. Okay, you can pause that, man.